right, so the sequel to the 2015 cult classic Kung Fury is set for a full-length theatrical release, and it's going to star none other than Magneto himself, Mr. Michael Fassbender, in the title role. If you're unfamiliar with the 1980s pop culture-obsessed short film that is Kung Fury, well, it's a web sensation featuring arcade robots, dinosaurs, Nazis, Vikings, Norse gods, and a super kung fu cop named Kung Fury who has to travel back in time to kill Hitler and end the Nazi empire once and for all. If you want to check out the original Kung Fury, I put a link to it in the description of this video. So go down there and click on that link. Check out the awesomeness that is Kung Fury. And as for the Michael Fassbender portion of this, well, I think it's awesome. Let him play the title role, but let me know what you think. I'm curious if you think that a big-budget Kung Fury is a good idea, or is it going to lose the magic that made the first one so great? So anyway, that's your nerd news for today. For more nerd news, click that subscribe button down there or visit us at youtube.com/chuckloadofcomics. And thanks for watching.